Mr. Gale, this is Chet Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport of the deceased, your original and
the passport.
What's happening?
जहाँ पे आ रहे हैं? पटना बॉस.
पटना? पटना में जा.
परवाह है तो?
बाढ़ में जा.
लेकिन हमारी रेंज में.
मैंने कहा? बाढ़ में.
कुछ है? अभी तक कुछ नहीं. कोई बात नहीं बॉस. कोई बात नहीं ये लो.
चुप. मिल गया? कुछ मिल गया? आलो.
चलो चलो. बस से निकलो.
रुक.
Stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. When things get out of control. Oh! One fucking job and you couldn't fucking do that! And I got blood on my fucking shoes! At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. Recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Hmm? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type.
I like it.
I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple. No, if you little monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know. Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little picture right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us. It'll be off on a grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?
Give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little core of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Diplur. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. R.J. Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, am Pagan Men. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. All right. Look at this with the smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight. And too much distance built up. So, your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip.